Good day, ladies and gentle cars. So here we are for, well, all setups in F123 compressed into one single video for your convenience, right? And I'll also leave as much as possible, you know, description as I can to make sure you understand how you can convert these setups into a wet setup if you ever need it, right? I mean, of course, you won't need it in Bahrain or Saudi or whatever, right? But nevertheless, I'll just include a quick description on how to convert these dry setups into wet setups, and you can also make use of that. And I'll show you the high downforce versions of the setup, and I'll also just run through the low downforce version. So let's quickly go through Bahrain first, and then we'll speed through the rest of the setups here. So here we have Bahrain. The high downforce setup is a 4240 wings. You can always go 2 clicks lower overall for a little bit less aero, so you're a bit quick on the straights. You can also try 38, 36, and you can also try 36, 34. That is going to be for Bahrain, right? And then the rest of the setup, as you can see, I'll just run through this for the other setups as well. So 55, 53 on differential, the suspension geometry as it is. Suspension pretty soft, as you can see. Try it out, it definitely works here. And brakes 156, maybe 57 or 55, whichever corner you may need it. And then these are the tire pressures. So there you go, and this is for Bahrain. Now let's just speed through everything else that we have for the remaining 25 tracks in this game. Hope you enjoy this. Leave a like, subscribe as well, and I'll see you in the next one.